Again, defense played great tonight, another shutout. We got great players, great coaches, great schemes, and they're executing, and it's fun to watch them play. And offense started clicking a little bit tonight here and there, and that was fun to see. And now it's on to Del Campo next week, and we're looking forward to it.